live without either. I've realized that there's only one king that I want to serve. One kingdom I want to be a part of. So I have to be friends. I'm surrendering, but not to you.
The answer is no. You don't have my blessing.
You are a rhino, and this horn is your talent. But you've got poachers coming after you, trying to take a gift away.
You belong on the stage, but you're telling me that you're moving back to Africa to live on a game reserve.
I'm getting married in 4 weeks' time.
For 10 years, you kept this part of your life a secret.
I've messed up. I don't know what to do.
I don't either.
If you leave, Louise, you might as well bury me next to your mother.
You know what? Sometimes you just gotta forget what people think.
You fulfilling your purpose is not selfish, Louise. It's worship.
I said no. Yep. You're not gonna do it.
Poachers.
That's why you've got to protect yourself from the poachers.
How do I do that?
By listening to the lion.
So what's your purpose in life? Who are you?